Red shirt, no shirt. Red shirt, no shirt. Look at my hair. It's short now. Isn't it pretty? Hi everyone. So today I am going to... Today I'm giving you a progress report on how I am taking the no sugar and no bread challenge. Today is day 40. I'm not even halfway through. Tomorrow I will be halfway through. I'm not really struggling so much during the week as I am on weekends. Last week Saturday was horrible. It was so hard. I bought sushi and you know those white rabbit sweets. I bought a packet of those out of habit and I couldn't even have one. So I watched Max eat pretty much the whole packet on his own. A bar of chocolate sitting in the fridge. It's white chocolate. It's been there for like 3 weeks already and I haven't even touched it once. Also, for the first time ever, I think 2 weeks ago when I first started the challenge, for the first time ever, I smelled Nutella. Don't look at me like that. I've never ever ever had Nutella before. And I smelled it and it almost brought me to tears. And I really wanted some on Saturday. I've been looking at Nutella recipes. It was hot on Saturday. Very hot. I've been watching horror movies with carrot sticks and pawpaw and everything that isn't sweets. It's really, really hard. Anyway, so what else is new? Oh, I've been drinking a lot of fruit juice. I've been trying to drink a lot of water. No. My mood hasn't really been affected. It kinda has. On the weekend it has. And that's about it. I've never, ever, 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 ever had Nutella before. Don't look at me. So that is almost my halfway point progress. I have not been going crazy, but other people might have a different story. The other day I really wanted pizza, but I really wanted sweets. When this is over and you feel like supporting me, bring on the chocolate, bring on the sweets, I'll take it all. That's it. It's almost the halfway point, 15 days left. And that's it. Bye.